Peng Liyuan encourages cultural exchanges between China and Ecuador. Peng Liyuan, wife of Chinese President Xi Jinping, on Saturday met with Maria de Lourdes Alcivar, First Lady of Ecuador, at the Great Hall of the People in Beijing. The conversation revolved around fighting the COVID-19 pandemic and the cultural exchanges between the two countries. If you would like to read the full story, please click on our Asia Media News Facebook site.